Oh, Gear Patrol, one of my favorite websites. Let's check it out. That's pretty cool, but I don't bike. Boots are cool. I don't hike. That's too hipster. What is that? A bottle opener? Everybody uses bottle openers. Wow, that is a cool looking bottle opener. Awesome, let's check it out. $30? A bottle opener for $30? Well, that's not gonna happen. But I tell you what is good getting ready to happen. I'm getting ready to steal this design and show you how easy it is. And look, they even set us up for success. They gave us the dimensions. Let's get started. Okay, so let's get started. First things first, go down here, check it out. They've already given us the dimensions. Obviously, this is a pretty simple one pattern. You just need to extrude it, and the dimensions are right here. So I'm gonna take the dimensions, write those down real quick, and then plug them into Google. What is 3 3/16 inch in millimeters? Bam, 80.96. All right, now I'm just gonna do that with the other.
Hello,
friend. All right, let's get started. So the first thing I'm gonna do is just lay out my sketch, and the dimensions are already given to me. So I'm just gonna plug in the dimensions, and I already have the basic layout of my model. The only thing I wanna add here is I'm gonna add a little place to put my key ring somewhere down here in the corner. Pull that out to about 4 millimeters. Should be good right there. All right, let's pull this thing and see what it looks like. Once again, I already know the thickness. So I already know that it's about 9.5. So we're gonna do about 9 right there. That looks pretty good. All right, and there it is. So I do want to refine this a little bit. I don't like the how sharp this is, and remember, this is gonna be in plastic, so we do need to keep it strong. We can do this by beveling some of these edges a little bit. Probably get rid of this sharp edge right here. Bam. That looks good. So when I print this thing, I want it to be solid plastic. If it's gonna be strong enough to actually operate as a bottle opener, it needs to be super strong. So I'm going to make sure that my infill is 100%, and this will make sure that the entire piece is completely solid plastic. So it looks like we're ready to go. Let's print this thing.